Hey everyone, it's David and Emma here. Alright, so in today's video we're going to show you three thoracic mobility drills that you can do. Use this as a warm-up or use it as an exercise to extend the spine, especially if you sit a lot in the office. Alright, thoracic is basically just your upper spine. Did you really go, Emma?
Yeah.
Alright, so the first one is called the thoracic extension on the bar here. So Emma's going to grab hold on the bar, he's going to step back a little bit. Right, he's going to sit back nice and comfortably. So from this position, he's going to take a deep breath. He's going to round up his upper spine as far as he can, keeping the lower back neutral, and extend, breathe out. That's it. So basically, he's just pushing his chest towards the ground. One more time, Emma. And breathe out. And relax. How does that feel? Alright, now you need to make sure you relax the shoulders, don't get all tensed up, so you can tell them. So next, for the thoracic sideline rotation. And he's going to lie on the side, placing his knee on his board just to give him a vibe. And he's going to relax his head. From here, he's going to take a deep breath and then he's going to rotate, open up his whole body as far as he can, come to his hand. And go back. Deep breath in, deep breath in, exhale. One more time now. Take a deep breath. This is the rotation for the upper spine. You're going to do 10 each side. Alright, so the last one is called the prone cobra. It's a great way to, again, extend the spine and really open up those shoulders. So Emma's going to lie down flat on his tummy. From here, he's going to keep his head neutral. Now he's going to take a deep breath. And as he lifts up, lifts his chest up and then turn his palms open, basically moving his shoulders, and relax the rest of the motion. And take a deep breath in, man. And go here, and sit different as far as possible. One more time. Deep breath. And exhale and breathe, control, and relax. Right. Make sure you don't feel this in your lower back. If you do feel in your lower back, you squeeze your glutes. Or just go as high as you can, as comfortable as you can. You're going to do 10 of them. Breathe and exhale. Alright, so they're your three thoracic mobility drills that you can try. Have fun with these. And